Good morning, Sean. Authorities say a young man from Nashua is dead, and another young man, 19-year-old Brandon Nye, has been charged with his murder. While authorities aren't identifying, or aren't saying, rather, what led up to the stabbing, they have identified both the victim and his accused killer.
Authorities say they discovered the body of 21-year-old Brandon Gaudette here at 74 Ridge Road. The Nashua man had been stabbed to death. Neighbors say shortly after 5 Monday evening, police showed up in force carrying rifles, shields, and a battering ram.
We've been here for 47 years and never had anything like this happen in all that time.
Authorities have arrested 19-year-old Brandon Nye, also from Nashua, and charged him with second-degree murder. Neighbors say they saw a young man being led away in handcuffs with a bandage on its arm. It's unclear at this point if that was Nye. Neighbors also say the house was home to a mother, father, and teenage daughter who moved in about a year ago. Witnesses also say the teen girl was led away from the home upset and with blood on her clothing.
I didn't think I'd ever see anything like that over here. This is really quiet. I mean, it's a really nice neighborhood, so I didn't expect anything like that. No, not at all.
Even though authorities have said Gaudette was stabbed to death, an autopsy is scheduled for later today. As for Nye, he is scheduled to be formally charged with second-degree murder later today at Nashua District Court. Reporting live, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.